at Wimbledon today. Britain's world number 772, Marcus Willis, will take on the seven times champion Roger Federer today. Before Wimbledon, the 25-year-old had earned just £220 on the court this year, but he's now guaranteed at least £50,000. The defending Wimbledon champion Novak Djokovic and Britain's Heather Watson and Johanna Konta will be in action today too. Wish our best to Marcus Willis. We always like an underdog, don't we?